What's going on, guys? MOT here. In today's video, I'll show you guys how you can install Netflix on any Android phone, and in case you have any kind of incompatibility issues, how to resolve them. So I have the Xiaomi Mi 8 with me, and if I try to search for Netflix directly on the Play Store, it doesn't really show up. And the reason for that is Netflix doesn't officially support their app on this device. If I try to search on the Google Play Store for Netflix using Google, aha, I see the application, and this confirms it. It says your device isn't compatible with this version. However, I'm going to show you guys how you can get this application working on any phone. The first thing you guys should try to do is search for the APK on Netflix portal. Now, in case you have an app already installed, you should uninstall it and download the version from the portal. So I'm gonna download it now. And let's see if it works. So, as you guys can see, I'm getting this error where it says this device is not supported by the app. Now for the Xiaomi Mi 8, maybe I'm getting this error. However, I do believe that for certain phones you might not get the error and the app will actually work. So, if you have a Xiaomi phone, what I suggest you guys to do is search for the Netflix APK that ties up to your phone. So what I did was I just searched for Netflix Mi 8 and I get this link to the netflix.apk.cafe. Click on it, and instead of downloading the latest version, I actually went in for the older version, which is Netflix 6.26.1. And I'm just gonna go ahead with the direct download. Now I do get this error where it says your connection is not private, but I'm gonna try it out. Does ask me to download. So I'm going to install it now. Whoa. I think it might be because I have the previous version on Netflix installed, and that might be causing some issues, so let's get rid of that. Let's go back and go back in downloads, try to install it now. Let's see if it works. And yep, it's successfully installed. So and boom, and as you guys can see now, I don't see up the error anymore, and I'm gonna take my phone out of the screen for a while and just log in to show you guys that I'm able to actually watch the videos. And boom, so I'm logged in into my account right now and I can see what movies and TV shows are available. And as you guys can see, it's actually loading the content very well as well. And there you go, guys. I got Netflix working on my Android phone, which is the Xiaomi Mi 8. And you can get Netflix working on your phone as well. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys find it very useful. Thank you. Bye.